There goes.
Hey guys, it's me, Kylee, and today we're at the waterfalls, and guess what? I'm swimming right now.
Comment how cold it is. Like isn't the water cold?
And when you're at the water, there's a big waterfall. So I can go all the way over here and touch it. I can
look at him swim. This water is cold. I sat down in it just a minute ago.
If you post it on Facebook.
So it's cold. I give her credit for being in this cold water. Yeah. Try to get by that waterfall right there, Kylee, try to get by that part right over there.
Over there?
Yeah. Hold on, let me move too. Try to go by, like, underneath it. Is it cold?
Yeah. I can't wait for you to do it.
Okay, when I'm done videotaping you, I will do it.
But I'll have to hold the camera.
Okay.
But we're not going to do that.
Okay. There's so much rock in here. I should have got some water too.
Watch this, you guys. Okay, this is actually a bunch of storks too.
Oh man. Is the water getting warm for you?
Yeah.
I bet. You know what the hardest part is? It's not the hike, it's not being in the water, it's going to be getting her out of the water to go back home.
What?
That's going to be the hardest part.
What?
Because she's a fish. When I get home, I might have to check her for gills. But I challenge you guys. If she gets 50 likes, I will take her to Walmart. And I will let her buy whatever she wants as long as she can carry it all the way to the cash register without dropping it. Now, if she drops it, she can't get it. But if she doesn't, she gets it. But she needs 50 likes. To help this little girl out. Maybe she'll grab a pair of swimming shoes. Who knows? Kylee.
Okay, guys, I'm going to go underwater.
Oh man, she's gonna go underneath this cold water. I feel for her. Oh my god, look at her. Now she's wet from head to toe. This little girl loves the water.
What?
I just told you love the water. I don't know what she's doing. Oh, there she goes, back in the water, see? There's not a lot of people here that's all the way in the water. There's little kids playing, but they're not all the way in the water.
It's okay if we go up there.
Well, we gotta put our swim shoes on, because it's gonna hurt. When we're done here, we'll go up there, okay? Okay? Yeah, because I still got to go over, remember over there?
Where?
Over to that waterfall right there. And I got to stand in it.
Yeah, but I'm not done here. I want to see it.
Do you see any little fishes down there?
No.
I thought I was seeing some tadpoles or something down there earlier.
Is that tadpoles? Fish?
They're in there somewhere. There she is. I think she's gonna do her little trick. I don't know what that was, but maybe that's when she's going in the water. Oh, there she goes.
Subscribe to my channel and give us a big thumbs up. Bye, you guys!